Programming is everyone's thing. It doesn't have to be a girl or a boy.
That's something I really enjoy doing, creating things in programming.
I mean, we can do anything you can do.
I feel like girls aren't encouraged as much as they should be to go into STEM fields.
When I started first LEGO League, a whole new world opened up.
And I'm like, whoa, you can do that? And then I saw them practice on the field, and I'm like, whoa.
Well, girls aren't getting into this, and they need to because it's awesome. Girls can be engineers and still be the cool girls in school. They don't have to be the cool girls, but not do anything else.
I did not think of myself as a roboticist before I started the team.
I don't know, something was just inside me. It's like telling me to step out of my comfort zone, and I just decided to join, and it was one of the best decisions I ever made.
Future jobs that I want to do when I'm older have everything to do with science and technology, and I feel like this has helped me so much.
If you give us a chance, we would be able to show you how good we are in all these stuff. It makes me feel like I can do anything.
Show them that I can do it, especially because I'm a girl.
And I do intend to be the first woman on Mars. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise.